God at what he has done. For he showed through his love, he gave us his Son, took on our sins. Now it's possible that we can have eternal life. Aren't you glad? Let's give the Lord a love.
We are committed to lifting up the name of the Lord, the church, the family, and the community.
Sunday morning. Let us read now as possible. Men and brethren, son of the family of Abraham, and those among you who fear God, to you the word of this salvation has been sent.
For those who dwell in Jerusalem and their rulers, because they did not know him, nor knowing the voice of the prophets, which are read every Sabbath, have fulfilled them in the name of him.
And though they found no cause for death in him, they asked Pilate that he should be put to death. Now, when they had fulfilled all that was written concerning him, they took him down from the tree and laid him in a tomb.
But God raised him from the dead. He was seen for many days by those who came up with him from Galilee to Jerusalem, who are his witnesses to the people.
And we declare to you glad tidings that promise which was made to the fathers. God has fulfilled this for us, their children, in that he was raised up, Jesus. Together,
as it is also written in the second psalm, you are my son, today I have begotten you.
Amen. Let us now reaffirm our faith by reciting of the Apostles' Creed and unison.
I believe in God, the Father Almighty, the maker of heaven and earth, and in Jesus Christ, his only Son, our Lord, who was conceived by the Holy Ghost, born of the Virgin Mary, suffered under Pontius Pilate, was crucified, dead, and buried. The third day he arose from the dead, he ascended into heaven, and he stood upon the right hand of God the Father Almighty. From this he shall come to judge the living and the dead. I believe in the Holy Ghost, the Holy Catholic Church, the communion of saints, the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of the body, and the life everlasting. Amen.
Our meal, of course, will lead us in our praise song today. You may sing along, and at the beginning of the second stanza, you may greet each other.
Thank you. Any other information?